White people play sports too. They play basketball, they play football, they play soccer, they play all the stuff that we play as children. The difference between white people and black people is black people play a sport to become a professional at it. White parents put their children into sports to extract the principles from it. So the principles that you will learn playing any sport, teamwork, discipline, sacrifice, working through fatigue, You have to compromise personal time and creature comforts or what you want to do what you need to do. All of those traits are transferable traits that you can take with you in any field. I remember Magic Johnson some years ago was right when they started the D-League, but he was asked to come and speak to the new class of NBA players. You know, for the lack of a better word, the rookies that hadn't got all the way in yet, but they was getting ready to start the season. And listen to what he told them. He said, "I want to show these young brothers how to take the brain they built in basketball and use it for business." I said, "Boy, if that happens," now I haven't heard anything about him speaking to them again. I wonder why. See. White people put their children in the sports to extract the principles from it. Black people put our children in sports to become a professional at it. So when black people don't become NBA, NFL, we end up being out, broken spirit, on drugs, drinking all the time. Our whole life is over. But white people, they went to sports, played too. Well, guess what? They took teamwork, discipline, sacrifice, focus, working through fatigue, and they use it in their law firm. In the insurance business, they use it in their corporation, in their restaurant chain. That's because they extracted the principles from it, not trying to become a professional at it. We've got to take a page from that and start doing that more with our children and make sure that everybody knows that if you don't make it to the NBA or the NFL, that is not your life. You still can take those traits and make them transferable and use that brain you built in basketball for business and be just as successful.